Apuna Nam Kihoi.
Majuli, the biggest riverine island in the world. Me and five friends of mine went to Majuli with almost no money in our pockets, and we explored there and stayed there for 2 days, and it was a great experience for all of us. So, presenting you the Majuli vlog.
Oh, good morning, guys, everyone. So, as day 2 of Majuli, I will be a breakfast to Gorilla. Baki good so ami eta bortoman ahi paisu haoni eti hatro sobotse dangor hatro ekhon aru sobotse poroni hatro 1653 ekhon establish kora hoisile ekhon apunar gormorot ke olop dur hoy gormor pa olop ahibo lage so
So,
museum to actually bond now, and I mean, one baby silo, but he can to the cover no animal of Nalova. Azikiba cannot bond or his name. Oh, Bartalo, I could like a tap was a clue. No one actually did you, Simon. I'm a fair in a pumpkin, so he can Azik. No, Bardio Vedo Stola. I mean, Bardio Manuel Stola.
I met a person who is from England, so very far from away from our place. So how's your experience when you are visiting India?
It's absolutely fabulous. The people are really lovely.
Yeah.
Everyone is really friendly. The food is really good.
Okay, the food.
Yeah, the food
the
is
masala,
really good.
Masala.
Masala, really good. I went to Kolkata, and Kolkata, the street food is as they say in Italy.
Okay. And what about, are you tired right now? Like visiting India, and are you tired or you want to explore more and more and more?
Oh, I'm not tired. I slept last night and okay. I got up and now I'm raring to go again.
Okay, so like you are and I going to Arunachal Pradesh right now. You will be going to Arunachal Pradesh.
I'm going to Arunachal Pradesh okay. on Friday.
Friday.
And I'm going to Zero and okay. I'm going to explore Zero Valley.
Okay.
And then I'm going to travel all the way up to Tawang.
Okay, so Tawang, yeah. Tawang, so like, Tawang. It's hot weather here and there is a cold weather, like, there is a vast difference actually. So, like, what about the difference between the weather in England and here? Like, do you feel any difference?
Yes, very. Very big difference actually, because here is very hot and yeah. England is not so hot.
Okay, so it's like still winter in England?
No, it's spring. So it's, oh, a, it's okay, a good spring, time yeah. of the year. There's lots of flowers starting to come through and yes, the blossoms yes. on the tree.
Okay.
It's really good.
So, and the natural beauty of Assam, do you are you liking it? Like the natural beauty here? Are you loving the natural beauty here?
I love the nature. I love the sound of the birds, the sound of the singing at night time. I love the animals, and the big message I would say to everyone out there: climate change is a problem, and you need to all focus on really upping the priority. This is a big problem. So everyone work at it and don't have plastic. Don't throw plastic into the rivers.
That's a big problem. Plastic is a big problem.
It's a big problem, yeah.
So it was nice to meet you.
Thank you.
And happy journey.
Thank you very much. But my message still is climate change.
Yes,
climate change.
Major problem.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
So nice to meet you.
And yourself. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Bye-bye, everyone.
Bye-bye. So I'm teaching well, like, you were saying Mera Nam, you were saying
I'm trying to learn Hindi, but I'm not very good. So Mera Nam, Chris, hey.
Chris, hey. So it's like in Assamese, it's like Mur Nam.
Mur Nam,
Chris Hoy.
Ah, the Assamese.
Yes.
Mur Nam, Chris Hoy.
Apunar Nam Ki Hoy. Like it's, what's your name? Apunar means your Namis name. So Ki Hoy, what is your name?
Apunoma.
Apunar.
Nam, apuna nam ki hoy. And in Hindi is upka
aapka
naam
kya
hai.
Okay.
So very, very close. So if I learn Hindi, I can speak Assamese.
Yes, but yes, almost.
Almost.
Okay, so nice to meet you.
Okay,
right, happy journey.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Okay, bye-bye. Thank you.
So Majuli trip to Arola Digolia Koriba Pilaten, Bordoman Aoniari Hatra Swaru, Duda Hotra has down hotra saval tagol, but it has a time now okay, maybe. So Zodi time was but Zodi time no Nazongaro. So Majuli trip to Yate Kotamuise Aru Balagile had a bal experience well. So let's see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.